downloading the free 10 News mobile app.
Two Marines are doing fine tonight after making a precautionary landing at the Ramona Airport. The helicopter flying out of Camp Pendleton did land safely.